You are watching two test tubes containing liquids. Now, these are two identical marbles. I just wanted to put in these two at the same time. Let's watch. In this, the marble has come down very fast, whereas in this, it took some time to come. What could be the reason for it? It is obvious that the very first instance that everybody can say that these two are two different liquids. In fact, it is the property of a liquid which slows down the speed of any object falling down in it is called viscosity. Here I have taken water and here it is glycerol. From these two, we can understand from the experimental values that the glycerol is resisting more, that is why it slows down the speed of the marble, and the marble took a lot of time to reach the bottom. So different liquids will have different viscosities. Viscosity is a property which resists the speed of any object moving through a liquid. It can be compared with the friction. In electricity, we can compare this with the resistance. Different materials will have different resistances, and because of that resistance, the current flow is decided. If the resistance is lesser, more current will be passing through it. If the resistance is more, less current will be passing through it. So in this case, here this water is having lower viscous forces, or it is having lower viscosity, and the glycerol have the higher viscosity.